How to DIY Rose Potpourri. First, what you want to do is go find some roses outside. Using your middle and index finger, you will pull off the roses by their hips. When you do this, they will come off together fairly easily, and all of the petals will be separated. Just want to keep doing this until eventually you have enough. Such a wonderful day for going into a garden and ripping the heads off of roses. Beautiful. Peaceful. A lot of fun. Now that you have your rose petals, take a microwavable object like a plate or a bowl, put a paper towel on top of it, and then place your rose petals on top of that. Spread out your rose petals until they're not touching and they have a, decent amount of space between all of them. Once they are spread out, they should look something like this. None of them are touching hardly, and they are all spread out one layer. Now pop that in the microwave for 30 seconds. Easy. Now you'll notice that they are starting to wilt a little bit. What you're going to do is just repeat that step until they are dry. I did mine for about 3 to 4 usually, and that is good enough. Now they are dry and you can store them in jars when they're not in use, or you can just keep it in a display. There you have it. That is my easy, fast how-to little DIY video on making rose potpourri or potpourri. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.